when these two track herds meet in a rare one-on-one showdown, things have been known to get crazy, even drawing out the most unexpected spectators. For this display of aerobic rhythm in blues. These track leads jumpstart their aerial distance, speed, and height skills. Seeing triple is commonplace in the tri-jump challenge.
Start. This is further back than the hand.
Oh, you see it over there too?
Yep.
Men's and women's football 400 meter relay. All night.
And there's certainly room for new PRs here too.
I like that, baby.
Casting stones is the name of the game here, but don't blame these guys for it.
I'm definitely gonna have this all back to the loop, so.
Hurdling competition even occurs when going solo. Then these sprinters act to show off their wheels.
Take Zayshawn's spot, because Zayshawn, he won his.
Go, Jason, go!
Finish!
Why is this full of night duckies?
Hey, Jason.
I let him hot
dog. He's going to get top. He's going to win anyway.
Can we get some assistance to the track? Placing a 300 hurdles.
Relaying requires relying on your partner's smooth handoff.
Come on, Carter. Oh, why is he the second?
This 1 mile trek really does prove distance makes the heart grow stronger.
I got it.
There's a lot of moving parts to forming a top-notch track and field squad. And these two programs certainly know that as they spring forward with their respective troops. Fuller, East Wake Television.